And good morning everyone, and welcome to today's video. So this morning you find me just hitching up the trailer. We're going to take Jerry to an arena hire, do some show jumping, test out my new camera, which will hopefully be quite fun. He's currently just in having his massage pad on. I've literally been up the yard half an hour. He started living out last night, so mucking out took next to no time. So I'm just gonna get him ready to go and leave. So luckily the arena hire we're going to is literally just down the road, so it takes like 5 minutes, which is really, really nice. So I've just filled up some water canisters just so I can give him a feed in the bath box if he needs to, but it's so cold this morning. It is literally like, I think it was 0 degrees when I got up here in the car. So this is where Jerry gets to stay at night. There's another horse in there at the moment, but it's a nice big pen and he loves it. But yeah, this is Jerry. Just got his massage pad on under there because it is so cold. Couldn't leave you naked, but we're going to go room you now and get you ready. Right, he's all ready. Poorly groomed animal, but we move. Jumping boots on because it's not far. And tail bandage and his lovely rug. I think he looks so smart in this colour. Definitely one of my favourite purchases. But anyway, it is now time to go and load up. You ready? No. Had your treat, all in, ready to go. So I was really bad at filming when I got on here, but anyway, we're here, we're warming up. It's a lovely, beautiful Olympic-sized arena, as they like to tell us. So the jumps are all set up, had to put some of them down, but to be fair, I put them all down to 90, they look small. So we'll see how today goes and see what we do, but he's being really, really chill. I haven't rushed in this today, so it is 10 past. We've got an hour, but it's already 10 past our slot, but I can't imagine we'll be riding for the full 50 minutes anyway. The cameraman has just arrived, so hopefully we'll get warmed up and get going. But yeah, I'm going to try give him a nice long warm up just because he can sometimes be a bit funny, and see if we can just keep him relaxed and moving forwards. Fingers crossed. Well, that is good. Oh, good boy. Actually sweaty for once. Oh, you look so gorgeous in this light. You good boy. So now he's enjoying his nice recovery mash. Yes, yeah, sloppy, sloppy. Before we go home, what are you getting stressed about? And photographer is using it to take pictures of his cow. So I've just put Jerry back out in the field and I've just got to go clean the trailer. Oh, I can't get over how good he was such a good boy. And yeah, very pleased and can't wait to see how the videos came out. So hopefully you enjoyed those. Was kind of expecting that to be muckier than it was, but equally I'm not complaining. To be fair, we did only go like 5 minutes down the road each way. So yeah, he loves to poo on his bar. I did jet wash all this the other day. And unfortunately it's already got poo all over it, so. But not too much sweeping to do as he was rather tidy. Finally, I don't know what I'm doing this here because my computer's so loud, but I'm finally getting around to editing this video. This was probably about a month ago now. I've only just got around to editing it because I knew I didn't vlog much and I didn't think it'd be that good a video, but a lot's happened, so I thought I'd put it out. He was really, really good that day. I am really, really pleased with him. We then took him out the next weekend for a little play around competition and broke my finger. So it didn't stop us completely. We have been out and done a little bit here and there, but unfortunately our first event of the season got cancelled because of this, but I withdrew because I was on the wait list. We have entered another one for April. We're going to do Lark Hill and hopefully Bovington too. But yeah, it's all been a bit chaotic, and Jerry also no longer lives out because it got really wet and rainy, so he's back in again. But he did have a good solid 2 weeks out in his field, bless him. Bring on summer is all I can say, but thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed, and we'll see you next time. Bye.